When I work with companies to help them build the right culture and have the right values, one of the things I try to have them do is create a single tasking culture. This single tasking culture is to support focus, and it prevents poor time management and attention and distraction management habits from taking root. So we know there's so many distractions inside and outside the organization from all levels. So what do we need to do to create this culture? We need to be clear about what the most important parts of their job is so they gain clarity over what to prioritize. So if a CEO of a company looked at his or her leadership team and he said, these are the five things that I want you to demonstrate, recognize, and execute on a daily basis, and this is what needs to happen to guide your priorities, it has to fit into these five buckets. So if you're trying to prioritize, or you're trying to understand, should I be doing this? Should I delegate this? Is this even my responsibility to begin with? If it doesn't fit in those five buckets, if the leadership team isn't clear on how their day-to-day behaviors align with those specific job roles and how those roles relate to the mission of the company, it won't work.